To continue where we left off, and I think we're in the snowy mountains or the Himalayas. That's it. So we'll what? Hopefully this time we can get through it. I think if we just go slow, we might be able to. What? Oh my God. Oh, these fucking goats. Oh, I didn't know I could go under them. Alright, there's one.
I didn't get to be number one by back and boom. I'm like a money magnet.
Okay, so if I go this way, shit. Oh, there we go. Now I gotta go down. Oh. Oh no! I slipped off. Okay, so we've got that. Let's just go down. Thank you. shit. Alright, what's this way?
That's me, kilts. It's Bubba Duck. Looks like that poor little pea brain got caught in a deep freeze.
Who?
There, there, little fella. Uncle Scrooge is here to help.
Scrooge saved Bubba! Scrooge saved Bubba! Scrooge saved Bubba! Bubba helped Scrooge! Bubba helped Scrooge forever!
You know, I could use a bit of help smashing away this giant icebox. What do you say, Bubba?
Ooga, ooga!
In that case, follow me, lad!
Okay, then. Wow, how are you supposed to do that?
This is the end of the line, Bubba. It's time for you to head to the surface.
Bubba home with Scrooge?
Aye, launch pad is waiting to take you home to Duckburg. On your way now.
Okay, now go this way.
The ducks, the last one. Now to get this fuel regulator back to launch pad.
Oops.
Here you go, launch pad. Good as new. Now get this bucket of bolts back in the sky.
Just a tick, Mr. McD. This oughta do it. Now there's your problem.
Webergale, what in the world are you doing here?
I wanted to see the pretty crown, Uncle Scrooge.
Oh, great. Now I've got to babysit you and launch pad.
We're ready for liftoff, Mr. McD.
Ah, not a moment too soon. Strap in tight, Webby dear.
what's all this
nothing
then?
But blue skies ahead. Clear as a bell. Not a cloud in sight.
Launchpad, knock off that infernal chatter.
Gee whiz, I was only trying to lighten the mood.
If anything, we need to lighten the plane. Feels like she's lost maneuverability with all the unexpected cargo we seem to have picked up.
No worries, Mr. McD. I've got the coordinates for Shadow Pass locked in. We'll be there lickety-split.
More like lickety-splat.
Glomgold.
Nice to see you, McDuck. Especially since you've led me right to the treasure. To whom do I owe my thanks? Your idiotic pilot. Or did you play it safe and let those two wee ones fly the plane?
You dusty cheat. Only you could sink so low.
And at 15,000 feet, no less.
Complain all you like. The lost crown of Genghis Khan will look right at home on my feathered noggin. Wouldn't you say, Scroogey?
That's what you think. You'll never beat us to Shadow Pass.
So, the crown is in Shadow Pass, eh? Thanks for telling me.
Launch pad.
Uh-oh.
Come on, boy. One old duck with a cage. Any trouble to take down? Here comes a 10 megaton finder's fee, McDuck.
Jesus.
Wow. Usually for a ride like this, you have to buy a ticket.
Oh, my God.
You show him, Mr. McD.
Turn a profit on this, McDuck.
Oh. I have to hit those off the plane. Oh. Oh.
Hurry, you fools! He's catching up! You haven't seen the last of me, McDuck!
Take that, you big old meanie! We sure showed him that cheaters never cheat and winners never win, didn't we?
Try it the other way around and I couldn't agree more, Webby. Pickle me, pin feathers. There it is. Shadow Pass directly ahead. Take us down, Launchpad. Slow and steady this time.
No problemo, Mr. McD.
Could use an extra life.
To that treasure now. I can almost smell it.
Wasn't me.
Then what was it?
That definitely wasn't me.
Whatever it is, it won't last long if it tries to get between me and the lost crown.
Uncle Scrooge, don't go!
You know, worry, lassie. Whatever's in that cave is no match for your Uncle Scrooge. I earned my fortune by being smarter than the smarties and tougher than the toughies. If anything's in there, it'd better step aside.
But I'm scared.
Stay with Launchpad. He'll take good care of you.
Stay with Launchpad? Gee, now I'm extra scared.
Hey. Oh, no. No. I cannot believe that just happened. I got knocked into death. Alright, we got this. Ah.
I've never seen a
Ah, fucking these goats. Yeah, Mrs. Beakley hasn't shown up yet. Maybe she's not in this level. Ah, fuck off. Whoa, that was not what I wanted to do at all. Alright, now I'm gonna go down. Now let's go this way. Oh, I can't go that way. Oh yeah, I can. There we go. Alright, now we go back this way. Oh, fuck. No. Oh, for fuck's sake. We haven't got them all. All right.
children do.
Those goats wouldn't be so hard.
Here comes a 10 megaton finder.
If it wasn't for the fact that I can't pogo.
Ouch. Come on, mate. One old goat with a cane shouldn't be any trouble to take down.
Oh, shit.
Profit on this,
Is that it? Yep.
We're close to that treasure.
Alright. Ah, I tried to go under. No! Oh, no, no, no! Oh, fuck off. You need to pogo there. Oh, fuck. There we go. Shit. That's three. Whoa. Oh, that hurt me? Oh shit. For fuck's sake. And I'm back to the start. Well. I guess I gotta go back in there and do it again. This level is nice and hard. Okay. Ah, oh, fuck. Those goats are so unpredictable. Fucking. Oh my god. Oh my god! The goats! No, wait a minute. Yeah, I lost a life for no fucking progress at all. Ah, fuck off, I got that. Might as well go down. How do we go up here? And it's all the way back there. Oh.
My arm's
oh, fuck's sake, that's not the right way. Oh no, what did I do that for? Oh my god. Wait, was that a... that's one of the parts. Too easy.
We're close to that.
Alright, I mean, we're just gonna... Woohoo. Alright, here we go. Life to spare. What? Oh, fuck off. Damn it. Oh. What? That happened again. I went for it too early. Fuck off. That was stupid. Oh, fuck. No.
Children and billionaires first.
Got him.
Stop! Please stop!
Webby!
Be nice, Uncle Scrooge. That poor fuzzy lady didn't mean any harm, did you, ma'am?
Ma'am? Don't be daft, lass. This monster tried to pummel me. Why, I nearly cashed my last check.
Oh, I know, ma'am. But Uncle Scrooge is really nice once you get to know him.
Webby, you understand this creature?
Of course, Uncle Scrooge. It's all in the Junior Woodchuck Guidebook.
What's she saying now?
She says she's sorry if she hurt you. She's just upset because she stepped on a thorn and can't get it out.
A thorn? You don't suppose... Here's your thorn, Webbygail. The lost crown of Genghis Khan.
The pretty crown. You found it.
Hey, the poor creature was standing on it. Webby, I cannot thank you enough. I hope you can find it in your heart to forgive me. Without your help, we never would have found the treasure. Oh, and thanks to you too, ma'am.
I was about to say, thank the snowman monster.
I think she likes you, Uncle Scrooge.
Well, that's odd. Usually it's me the ladies go gaga for.
Well, let's get home before she grows any fonder of me.
Well, that was painful, but we got there in the end.
The lost crown of Genghis Khan is mine, lads. All it took was a bit of tenacity and perseverance.
And a little kindness and patience. Right, Uncle Scrooge?
Right you are, Webby darling. Now, where's Bubba run off to?
Yeah, where is he? He was here a minute ago.
Why, Doctor, where's Bubba?
He's over there having a tea party with Webby's toys.
No, Bubba Smash!
Uh-oh, Winnie. Sounds like Bubba's not getting along so good with your Quacky Patch dolls.
You keep away from my dolls, mister!
Remember, kindness and patience, Webigail. Set a good example for the lad. Well then, what treasure shall we look for next?
Cool. Next episode coming right up. Alrighty then, thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Be good to your mother, and I'll see you next time. Peace.